dimmer glue in the gas. From the plant tweet. Remember the plant tweet?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Remember the sign was the cat.
Oh, yeah?
There's a big long sign.
It's
a plant tweet.
You don't know what it was?
Oh, he told us.
Oh, you told him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Plant tweet. Bottle gas. Bottle gas. Then they had a hardware store. And did a lot of plumbing.
Hello.
Still for a movie picture.
Are you making fun of me?
Of course not.
Huh? Move vanilla cake?
What are you doing? Now Mary wants these, I understand.
Yeah.
So, well, that's all. I'll go put them in
Marge,
the car right now.
Have a good, tell me about your party. Tell us about your party, Marge.
My party was great.
See what I did with your bowl?
I want to thank all my family for everything they did.
See the stuff you made, I put in a smaller bowl.
Party and I'll give it.
She wants another party.
I'll give it.
We're coming.
And this time it's going to be a Rosalie's.
Gilda loved, Frank, Gilda loved West Wing. Favorite show. That was her favorite show.
That's Martin Sheen?
Yes. President,
never said it or watched it.
President, what was his name? Mike, what was Martin Sheen's name as president on West Wing?
President, Mr. President.
You got that on tape? I hope you do.
I did.
That's the happy birthday dog.
Okay, this is the Syracuse family being filmed by cinematographer Mikey Mackey.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd she come out looking for you?
Dryer. And everybody's all wet. You went out here with her going straight.
Look at the dog.
Look at the dog.
Cassidy.
The dog.
No, I just did the balloon.
You took over. Put me in the car.
She's such a good dog. She is. She's the Christmas dog.
She come up looking for me.
Did she?
I was out on the porch.
Ken, I think you have another child. You have another child.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
An unknown child.
You're right.
I love it when dogs start getting eyelids heavy and their heads start.
Did that come from Schwartz?
Yeah.
You know what? Where did my mom got him?
Oh.
I'll bet it came from Schwartz.
Giraffes
take your picture
sitting on it? Yeah. Sit her
picture.
No, not sitting on it, but sleeping in between them.
I got her picture right here on the phone from Christmas Day the day when she came out, because that, remember the battery wasn't charged on the phone or something?
But she's substantially ill. We have to put the blanket over him.
Huh? Your mother named
Miranda? Yeah, because you couldn't see the giraffe in
lot of meat
at the Washington Zoo.
Oh,
he's named after
a lot of stuffing in this one.
The giraffe at the Washington Zoo.
Look at this pigeon toad.
I just did that. Don't make fun of Randall.
Are they marsupials? No.
In
Auburn, on Huckleborn Avenue.
Gentlemen.
And she was out playing on her playset. And they have a little golden retriever. And her brother was playing with the doors. And she looked at me. And then she started crying. And she went over to her brother. And she said, "Look at that man." Because I was breaking sticks and piling them up. Said, "Look at that." You know. And then he said, "Oh, it's okay. It's nobody." So then she went back and I got her set. And I said, "You have a cute puppy. What's your puppy's name?" And then she said, "Oh, his name is Josie." And then she was really friendly with me. Right? If she was scared, then she found out I was friendly. Then she crosses into my backyard, and she's standing there. And I'm going, "You should go back and play in your yard, because you know I don't want to get the parents scared."
Yeah.
She wanted to go up. Plus, there's a lot of junk between the 2 yards. So she comes over. My hair is all puffed out. I got a baseball cap on, so it's puffing out like Bozo the Clown on the sides. She looks up at me. And she goes like this.
Dr. Malfi.
You know, you look like a koala.
She was like the
he's three?
Yeah.
He's probably four. Maybe. Three and a half, four. Is that the cutest thing?
She
didn't know my name. She never saw me before. They're new neighbors. So I told everybody the next day I got called the name. But the best name I ever got called. Is that cute?
Yeah.
In the mind of a little 3-4-year-old. Because I had all the poof coming out of the side of the baseball field.
On the top that had the old Dick Cavett show on it, from the 1970s.
She is gone, huh? She's like, you know, she's sleeping with her eyes open.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Now they're showing them on the other stations.
Yeah, now they bought the syndicate.
A&E.
The early seasons on A&E.
So, Dennis, do you like come home midday to walk the dog or what?
To death. Yeah.
But my schedule, I'm all over the place. I'm a bachelor. I've had two cats. One died. I have one left. I've been telling him and another bachelor friend of mine. I'm telling him. I said, if you guys had a dog or a cat,
the mother
would change
Italian.
Your life. You would love it more than you can imagine. We can tell. We can tell.
This is my third dog. Right here, two. Both of them 16. They were contemporary by 10 years. I had one survive because I found them.
Yeah.
In the woods.
Oh, really? When you find the dog, do you like try to locate the owner? Or what do you do when you find the dog?
This one I brought home. I just brought it. Yeah. She had no collar. She was fairly young. She was in Rockland Park. I figured abandoned because people said, oh, well, the dog could probably find it. Survive.
It looked like a small one. Yeah, then she bought her
and
house
this
was
and so
her husband died.
I was telling you, or your brother before,
now got really small
on my way to St. Mary's today, I saw a little bird must have fallen out of her.
Kitchen. The last strip I was pushed down at the bottom, most of it sucked up. I built one.
You built one for it?
Yeah, I made one, yeah. I took one to the low.
Another low one.
Got a double 3-inch treads.
If you do that again, I'm going to kiss you right on the. You want that one?
No butter, though. John, no butter, but here's some forks.
Shouldn't put too much pressure on it, though, either, when you're pulling it back.
Yeah. And then,
you can have some of the shells. You don't want to try a clam?
I got another.
Amy. I can call her. Yeah. Whose phone is this?
Here's some butter. I can handle the butter. No wine.
Paul, you're drinking wine?
Yep.
In the shade.
Wine? Ew, wine.
Got a barrel to put these empty ones in?
Yeah. No, it's a girl nothing? Sand. Nothing? That's all sand, right, Paul?
Oh, that's garbage, too.
Is it?
You could pull it over.
Don, say something funny.
Where'd you get that? Is it your fuel?
Yes.
Mommy, I want to come out of the
sand.
Watch it, watch it.
Yeah. Kenny, no. We might have four bags before.
Where's David? They want to hang out with us? What's wrong with him?
Yeah,
come on, the little man.
Him and his wife, his brother-in-law is dying.
Oh, really?
I think we did it a long time ago. We did it a long time
ago. Really? You want to walk?
I didn't know
that. Check all this stuff. Hey, baby.
Is that what you mean?
John said you usually have about 100 of these.
Oh, he's got sunburns from sitting over the grill, then. That's for it. Look at it.
Slave woman is for you. John, you know, your full belly is, you know,
Yeah, my meaning.
Talk about
in life.
My belly. All right, make you feel better.
No, no, your belly being full is what gets me through the day. As long as I know you're taken care of.
Yeah, hold on there.
Madeline, why don't you try
put three on there
if you like them?
That might be my nipple.
Hmm?
Hey, Mac. Can you eat any?
Paul, did you want one?
You want me to put it? Hold it.
Pussy, we scared of the cat.
You've never tried them before. Just try it.
I've tried them before.
You don't like them?
They're not my favorite.
Oh. They're my favorite either.
I want it. I want it.
Hey, weren't we?
I know it.
That's so cute.
You're going to smell like a clam, too.
Every day.
I said, oh, you're going to make Grandma get up again, Madeline? She says, yes, I'm getting out of bed. And she says to me, oh, and by the way, put some underwear on. Underwear on, yuck. Wow. I said that. I lost it. I started laughing. Started, I called Amy right away. And she's laughing. So she says, Steve left the house, and Amy didn't know where he was. She said, I don't know where the hell he is, and she's swearing and yelling. So now he comes home, and she says, Steve, where have you been? And he's, geez, I was down at Sherman Street. And Olivia goes, she looks at Amy, she says, do you want me to call him a shithead? You know, because he raised his voice to Amy, so do you want me to call him a shithead?
And she goes, oh, put some underwear on.
Oh, by the way, and by the way, put some underwear on, you. So I had to put my underwear on. Oh, she was... I just lost it. I've been telling everybody. Oh. Melina's granddaughter, Alyssa, right?
Uh-huh.
She has a little table and chairs, and I guess Melina says, well, can I sit down too? And, you know, they're making sweet, having tea. She says, no, Grandma, you're too big. So then Melina was changing in front of her. Melina had that bypass done, you know, the stomach sink, the gastric, whatever you call it. So, you know, she's got the flap here and then the crease in her stomach. And she goes, oh, Grandma, you got a coolie in the front, too? She's telling me this one day in Wegmans, so I thought I was going to die. Oh, Grandma, you got a coolie in the front. She cracked me up, that one.
Oh, I do. Did you tell Nancy about the wedding album?
No.
Yeah.
And I know you must have had it over here, Lynn.
Oh,
bull. Because John and I looked in every drawer.
For your wedding album?
Well, when it used to be at your house, she rearranged everything. And, yeah, and I always had it in my living room. I couldn't find it.
Every day I said, Mom,
so last weekend
did you
I went
open
away.
Up every drawer in the dining room? I know it's in the dining room. I know it's in one of the drawers in the dining room in your hutch. I looked. I just hung up the phone. I can't tell you how many times I just hung up on her. Because I couldn't take it, because I knew it was there.
You need to learn how to do a hard target search.
Yeah. Oh. And I mean, it's not, the upstairs isn't that big. A couple
drawers.
You
empty every drawer, you look at every shelf and do the whole thing.
Yeah. So she's in the car ride with Kitty.
She calls me.
And I called her and I said, I'm at your house. Just wanted you to know I'm going to look for the wedding album. I hung up the phone. I went right to the hutch. First drawer, second drawer, third drawer, opened it up, lifted up the
tablecloth.
Oh, there it is. I opened up, I said, how long did that take me? I've been here, 4 minutes? Found your wedding album. It's on the dining room table. Oh, you had it. You had it at your house. Oh, I know, in my big palace. My big palace in my mansion, my 10,000 square foot mansion.
Palace.
I have her wedding album. Yeah. Yes. Right here. I had it displayed in one of my parlors. And there it was.
So.
Why? Because you had the towels?
Oh my God. Yeah, I had the towels because I had my bra. Then it was all over my pants.
Did you get everything cleaned off?
Well, I threw the. He said, are you going to throw the shirt away? I said, no. Todd bought it in Key West. I said, I'll wash it.
Oh, Todd bought it.
So it's outside.
Todd.
I got to hose it down.
Todd's home.
I got a hose in town.
Favorite.
And wash
did you know that they were
favorite
child?
I threw everything in the washer and I washed the hose. Oh yeah. No, I don't have a favorite.
You do too.
I do
you
not.
Don't, Mimi,
oh,
you
come
do.
On, Mary.
No, I don't.
I mean, well, show it, Mary.
But yeah, it's, she's better now. But a few years ago, like maybe 7 years, like when Jessica got married,
youngest?
It was very obvious.
Was it? Yeah, but she's still.
Oh.
I mean, her son lives in Baltimore, in Annapolis, right? And when he comes home, she gives him a ton of food. And when she goes there, she brings him a ton of food. Like there's no food over there.
Well, I did that when Lynn was away.
Todd,
I used to send food.
Lynn, Amy, Tonto.
And Todd will cook. He can cook.
He cooks. Yeah.
So she don't have to bring cooked food.
He lives alone, or is he in college?
No, he lives alone. Uh-huh. He was here. You met him.
I met
him,
Todd. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
His father had died.
I'll go there.
Oh, I see.
Relax. But every time I do that, I cut my finger. Remember that? Yeah, that would affect the
window. Same file,
Bill.
3,000 watt fans. You need 2,000 before you got
the heat side of the meters.
I didn't think about being sunny.
What were you thinking?
This is the best.
I had a good time sitting there.
Just watching him?
I had the best time just watching you. And she's in the car, you can see her hands going up like, what the hell are you doing? I'm like, we'll see one more turn.
The damn car.
And then he parks in the worst spot. By the first time he was building.
Oh.
I didn't say nothing, but.
Okay. Now you're turning it away.
Yeah, I will.
Damn, man. You must have.
He hit about 5 dozen.
Hold.
Easy.
Easy.
I had 3 to half.
How many dozen were those?
No, there
were 120.
In the bag?
Well, 10 two dozen? Bags, 60 in a bag. And you got dozen. Two.
It was no. 10 dozen.
No, it was 120 count.
Per bag.
Each bag?
$38.99. So I got 2 bags.
So that's a...
240.
Oh my God, 240.
A money?
20 dozen.
Wow, 20 dozen.
20 dozen.
Right. I went big time.
Oh my God. You the downstairs bathroom tonight.
What do I do now that Todd doesn't live home? I would never sit on that downstairs bathroom when my brother looked home.
I'm going incognito, Laura.
I know, his toothbrushes in my bathroom. He comes upstairs and brushes his teeth.
I won't do anything in that bathroom down there except for shower.
Poor Todd.
Todd, my brother's sick. This is disgusting. He's slob. I think his clothes are still behind the door and he's gone.
Really?
Is that your brother from Annapolis?
I won't even use the toilet down there. I won't brush my teeth in that bathroom. Now I will, because now it's clean.
Now he's gone.
Dennis was
gone.
In there, you know.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to do it until he comes back.
Has she been coming every week?
Well, she came Saturday, but couldn't get to their bedroom because the boys were still sleeping. See, that's why I wanted her before they all came. You know, but...
Beard.
That will be